and they race away. And a good start from Smurfs. Machine Home goes flying into the first turn just in front of Three Wolf. They just slightly collide there, and Smurfs Machine with the advantage. He's around about a length and a half clear from Wolf, who's going to come up on the inside into the third turn to challenge. In behind these comes Deerjet Sydney, and then a gap back to Lenson Whelan. They come close together there. Wolf on the inside, Smurfs Machine on the outside. Wolf now going on from Deerjet Sydney, and Smurfs Machine back for more. But it is Wolf who goes into the final, a winner for Graham Holland. Looked like it was close between Deerjet Sydney and Smurfs Machine for the qualifying spots. Gates lift off and racing, not the bullshit with a lively break. Whoosh up on the inside though. Southwood Jet shows early pace into the turn and will grab the lead. Trouble there at the back for Not the Bullshit, who cannoned into Dean Ridge, rapid down the far side. Southwood Jet with a two-length lead. Corner Valley Chick now is in pursuit. In behind these then comes Five. Distant Village looking for room. Also staying on his Ballydore Valor, turning for the judge. Southwood Jet is two lengths clear. Ballydore Valor is thundering home. Southwood Jet wins for Richard Rees, remains unbeaten throughout the derby, and four out of four from track one at Colwick Park.
Well done.
Well done.